Hello everyone, and welcome back to Subnautica. On the last episode, we got a bunch of metal, and that's exactly what we're going to do this time. Except we are going to fill every one of these titanium lockers to the brim with titanium. So it's kind of like a farming episode. So if you don't want to see it, fair warning. But honestly, what the hell? What's up with my freaking prawn? It's the second time I've had to do this. No. Thank you. It keeps acting like that upgrade isn't in there, and it is. It's not good. Wait a minute. That's a blood kelp, I think. Will you go up? Please. Thank you. So, we are now going to be looking for wreckage. Wherever it may be. I think that's a little bit right there. Why is it lagging all over the place? Actually, I didn't see this per se, but what? Oh, I had metal salvage in there. Oh, lovely. Snatch. Alright, I know there's metal salvage somewhere. May not be close. But I know there's metal salvage. There's a table. Hey, what? Not quite what I wanted. But I'll take it. Why not? Chomp the hell out of that big fish. Damn sand shark, get out of here. I know there's always metal salvage up here. There always is metal salvage up here. I mean, look at this. Thanks to the stalkers, they actually go out and hunt for this stuff. So you find a stalker, you get metal salvage. And they're usually over in the creepy vines. Will you pick it? Thank you. You can stare at it all day long, but you gotta pick it up. Inventory full, okay. Good. Once we fill that, I've gotta put in more materials here and there, but for the most part, we will officially have everything we will have to have in order to go to the, to build a base in the inactive lava zone. And a self-sustaining base at that. one that can actually withstand it. So, we got one load of stuff. Time to head back. Hope I'm not getting sick again. How can you not go over one simple quartz? There you go. Apparently the thrusters give it a little bit more speed. Huh. Alright, open up. Hey, you don't need to open up. I'll leave it right there for a moment.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I know it's all online. I made it that way. Okay. Tink, tink, tink. So some of these are going to have to be converted. Whoopsie. Didn't mean to completely run into my Cyclops there. Time to head back. Wait, what am I doing? I literally come here with titanium and I'm gonna walk right back out there with titanium. Okay. Oh, and quartz. Sorry. I do need quartz, though. Like, no joke. Okay, quartz, 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 this. Titanium. Bloof. Drink, bloof. Metal salvage. Savage. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more lockers. We got these lockers over here. Yeah, I think. How much did one locker hold? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 30. So I gotta fill them all. Oh, damn. It's already starting to. Okay. In that case, we will go over here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Another thing I will do is try to build a bed down there, I guess. Why not? Where did I build that bed anyway? I built it over here. Yep. So you can come here. And oh wow, look at that, the sun's rising. Oh well, who would have thought?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh wow, look at that. Oh man, it's like I knew what was gonna happen. You give me that. Give me that. What? Give me your metal salvage. Careless how mad you guys get. Yeah, yeah, chomp chomp. Chomp away, you old bastards. Salvage. Ooh, there's more. Give me your metal salvage. I mean, you can also do it the hard way, but I wouldn't recommend it. Oh. I fell perfectly in the hole. And I'm getting sleepy. Huh. Wait. You little fuck! Here to take your metal, well, my metal salvage. It's not your ship. Can I have that? Oh, but I can have this. Thank you. How you little... Okay. See how it is. I think I had that. I literally get out for like 2 seconds over here and that's what I get. Sucks. Any more over here? Oh, a little bit. Hello. Get this one and I'm just gonna go ahead and call this one episode and try to do the rest off camera. I know I keep trying to, but Jesus Christ, things keep happening left and right. Good Lord. How many of you are there? I know there's... Hey, come on. I was like right there. Thank you. Thanks. You're not completely dead. Not yet. Come on, more metal salvage, please.
I wanna go to bed.
Because I can out of spite. Okay. Bring all this back. That should be... Okay, yeah, that should be enough to fill up two, I think. So I got two lockers? No, I got three. Yeah, I got three. I got three lockers, which would give me 90 pieces of metal salvage.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Yeah. Give me this. I hate those things. Okay. Well, honestly, I've just about got that entire side of the room filled. More metal salvage. I'll tell you guys what. Let's see what it looks like whenever this thing runs out of power. Come on. Come on, run out of power. Do it. Come on! It's not fun. Okay. Go ahead and put all these away. One, two, three, four. Just in case. I'm gonna pull these out just in case. And now? Really? All right. Two. One. Turn it back forward. Use centripetal force. All right, so that's what every, oh, that's eerie as hell. Whatever. Power cell, wait, why not? Yeah, power cells, give me you. It literally just bogged my computer down. It tried that hard that it bogged my computer down. After this, I've seen some things about wanting to build, like, other people wanting to build their own computers. So, I think I'm going to make a video and explain that, but anyway, this is all the random time that I have for this video. Thanks everyone for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Have fun, guys.